Ethiopia, known as the birthplace of Arabica coffee, is witnessing a surge in the demand for its coffee in China and a growing interest among coffee producers to penetrate the Chinese market. Wang Duisen Magesha is a senior technician at S.A. Baker's Private Limited Company. He observed a notable rise in the volume of organic coffee shipments to China over the past 3 years.
ሁሉ ነገር ስለተመቻቸው በአሁኑ ሰዓት በብዛት ወደ ቻይና እየላከ ነው ከበፊቱ የተሻለ ገበያ አሁን እየመጣ ነው
you are making a good relationship with chinese and chinese companies are also approaching us and I think in a couple of years we will have the same market as other countries also in china
Ethiopia is widely recognized for its rich coffee quality and flavor, which ranges from winey to fruity and chocolatey, making its coffee varieties on demand across the globe. According to Gizat Worku, CEO of the Ethiopian Coffee Association, Ethiopia's coffee export volume to China has seen impressive growth. The export volume was 4,200 tons in the 2019-2020 Ethiopian fiscal year, and it rose to 11,200 tons in the last fiscal year that ended on July 7, 2022.
Chinese is a new emerging market. Any businessman cannot ignore China. Not only ignore, it has to put number one in any business relation with China. So the Chinese market for Ethiopian coffee is potentially rich.